Guess what time is it, guys? It's Resident Evil time! So let's do this shit! And we were here, in the police station, where Nemi was being a bastard, a bitch, and okay, how did I run? I forgot the controls, guys. Okay, we got them. Oh crap. Okay, let's go through here. Yeah, the PC version allows you to skip the door opening sequences. Yeah, there's a zombie there. Come on! I'm gonna fuck you up. Come here. Come here. Come here, boy. Oh. No. You motherfuckers, get out of my way. Whoa ho ho. Okay, I don't need to waste ammo. I need to not waste ammo, guys. Oh. Hey, it's this guy from Resident Evil 2. Marvin. Marvin's report. What does it have to say? Theft in the municipal building, blah blah blah. Blah. Stuff we don't care about. Do you have anything else? No, you've been fatally wounded by zombies. Poor man. I'm glad I'm not you. So glad. Okay. So what we want to do is proceed through here. This door. And that, yes, okay. Blue gem. Excellent. There's a puzzle here. Oh, I remember you. You bastard. Okay. And there's gonna be zombies here. So what I'm gonna do is that since I don't wanna be messing around with them. Equip. Come on. Beautiful. Come on, guys. Come on. Get closer. That's your lesson for the fucking day. Fuck you. I avoid you. Okay. There should be... I need a magical box, guys. Oh, gunpowder A. Which leaves me with no space. Oh, magical box. I love you, magical boxes. So, what am I doing? First, I'm changing this for the reloading tool because I'm gonna need more ammo. And let's leave this... Okay, no, I'm not gonna, actually. It's not a good idea. But wait, first, what I'm gonna do? Now! Okay. Enter this and... I want to use you! Oh, no, I forgot, it's combined. But this is lagging a little, so... That gives me trouble when I'm trying to do stuff. Yes, okay. Now what we do is put this in there. And we're not saving yet. No, sir. Is there anything interesting here? Nothing suspicious. Yeah, okay. Boring. Having ammo is nice. Okay, let's keep moving. Oh, you motherfucker. You motherfuckers, get away from me. Thank you. Okay, it's the fat fucker. Fat fucker and friends. Get away. Oh shit, my health. My health has taken a hit. Quite a big hit, actually. Oh hey, I'm gonna take one of this, and it's coming with me. Take the red herb, yes! I have taken the red herb. And I'm gonna combine it with one of the green herbs when I'm on my way back. You dicks, okay? You are asking for it, guys. You are literally pleading for it. Like you! Come on, take that. And you survive. Bitch ass motherfucker, get out. Okay, where are you, fat fucker? Took the fat fucker out, and the rest are gonna be victims of my handgun. And I should actually use my health. Enter, okay. Okay, I'm fine. Now I need a green herb. Fuck. Take that guy down. I want him at least to fall over. Yes, fall over. And we can go here. Because here's important. Ventilation shaft. Why don't you enter? Okay. Who wants it, guys? Get closer! I have enough ammo for taking care of all of you. And of course the last one is gonna be a victim of my handgun. Because it's more beautiful that way. Down! Death everywhere! Fuck! Sorry about that, guys. I hate having a touchpad. The only reason why I dislike laptops, and even then I prefer a laptop over the desktop. Simply because laptops are more comfortable to move around. I wouldn't be moving a desktop around. I mean, I can lay down in my bed. Oh, stars card, yes, okay. But I wouldn't be laying down and moving around. Oh, nothing with a desktop. Nah. Okay. Oh, wink ribbons. Yes. I appreciate this game. Wait, guys. Okay, stuff should be working better now. So, we're gonna get out. How did I get out of the map? Okay. And run. We have the key, so we can move calmly, but first we're going here. So first take out this guy. Would you want to be a hero? Please fall dead. Thank you. You fucking piss me off, you piece of shit. Okay, I'm gonna try to progress as much as possible here, but... I messed up. Okay, here and here. Yeah, my computer's a little laggy, it seems. That annoys me, but I can live with that. Oh, and... Combine, I said. God damn it. Okay. And we run. Ho ho, I avoided you. Where is your god now? And I take you down. And I take you down. And stuff like this makes me really want a Resident Evil game, a classic Resident Evil game with Resident Evil view. With Resident Evil 4 view. Stars key! Oh, I need to backtrack then. I feel stupid, guys. I think I got the stupid today. It's a stars card, not a stars key, so I need to go back to the computer in the first room. I need to go to the computer room! Before this whole place collapses! Oh wait, no, not imitating Vector from Shadow the Hedgehog, guys. Well, I just did, but I'm not gonna say more. Oh hey! We're finally here. Then we need to get here. Use the computer. Oh, today's password for... Zero 5 1 3. Don't let me forget that. 0 5 1 3. 0 5 1 3. So we avoid the zombies here. Hopefully you're... Oh, okay, you're getting out from there. So 0 5 1 3. First digit number 0, second 5, third 1, and fourth 3. And that opens, and we got the key. Yay! And we can move on. Let's keep going. Back and forth. And let's shoot these fuckers again. Haha! And here we are. I used the emblem key and I don't need it anymore, so I can discard it. Yay! And here, large communication device is out of commission. Yay, so what will we find here? Well, we'll find first aid spray, which is gonna be helpful as all hell. Trust me, first aid spray in this game is one of the most helpful things you can get. Oh, what's this? Lockpick! Yay, that's... The Jill's desktop. Yeah, this is Jill's desktop, obviously, because it had the lockpick. And she's the master of unlocking... Oh. Kendo gun shop. Okay, fun. And of course the marksman contest winner is... Oh, and here it's Wesker's desktop. Wesker. That traitor's bastard. And hey, ammo. I appreciate that game. And of course it had to be Barry's. And we get out. But first we get a message. So yeah, this guy got fucked up. I think that's pretty obvious. He's Carlos! And we're gonna meet him later in the game. And I'm gonna leave that red herb there. And this part! Are you ready? We have to fucking run! And when I say fucking run, did you hear that? This I remember correctly, and I'm glad. The first time it scared me like all hell. But now, I'm prepared. But I'm not prepared for anything after these guys. I just remember up to the police station clearly. And it helps that I've beaten this place before. I've beaten this game before, but it's my least played Resident Evil because I had the PC version and... Until recently, it caused me a lot of trouble, so... Yeah, this is my first time trying in years. To actually beat the game, and since I was more bothered with the game creation tools I had instead of this, that means there are a lot of things that I won't be expecting. So wish me luck. Here we go. Are you ready? And we fucking run. He's got a fucking rocket launcher, guys. He's got a fucking rocket launcher. So we must run. We must fucking run. We must leave him behind and wish he doesn't reach us. Yeah, here he is. Here he is. Come on. Nemi, you're my friend. I'm not gonna try to go against you or anything. Okay. Green herb. Green herb, get it. I can't carry... Oh, fuck, I'm gonna have to return here. Okay. We're out! We're out and I want to go to the save room. I want to go to the save room before returning here. I want to get that green herb. Oh, fuck. That... Even though I've been in that before, that was still intense. Hey, I used the lockpick. Okay. We're gonna have to go there, but not yet. First we're going for a green herb and then we're going to save in the hallway of death. Yeah, this place looks pretty fucked up. The music is back to normal, so that means Nemi is not around. I'm so glad because the fucker had a rocket... Ah, bugger! You're making me run back and forth, game! Ah, fuck that. Let's go. Put this thing there, go back. Combine my herbs and save. So yeah, see me run back and forth. Actually, why make you see me run back and forth? Yeah, I'm gonna finish the episode here, guys. So yeah, that's it for this week. Next week, we go through that place. And we keep exploring, because from there on, I don't really remember what to do. So yeah, it will be pretty much blind from here on, guys. And I'm sure you'll enjoy that, because... There are parts that I'll vaguely remember and I'll get screwed over because I'll get confused because I'll be thinking of something else or something like that, so this is gonna be fun. But well, see you next time in Let's Play Resident Evil 3. Hopefully I do better next time.